Azadet. He's 25 years old, stands at 168 centimeters, has 51 fights, 40 wins, and 11 losses. His last two fights here at Max was a loss against Super Chokat Noi Saw.
So the entire team still searching for their first win now tonight.
Kitty Sack giving up 1 kilo for this fight here. Coming in at 61 kilograms. At Hong Kong, 62.
Both fighters in the orthodox stance. Pet Phan Kong pushing forward aggressively here.
Kittisak trying to chop him down there with that elbow.
Yeah, wild elbow from Kittisak. Did the left hook as well.
Strong kick there, sending Pet Phan Kong off course. Forward here, Pet Phan Kong, but takes a big body kick.
Dangerous for those punches. Oh, the big left hook going in from him again now. Needs to keep his guard up high here. Pretty sad. Raining hard shots here.
Pet Phan Kong called him on after taking a couple clean shots. Not sure how many more of those he wants to take though.
Oh, big left hook.
Sending Kong. Kittisak back now.
Big body kick as well. Kittisak in trouble here.
Taking a lot of shots.
His defense is not the tightest though. Big looping rights from Pet Phan Kong.
Fires back with the elbow now.
Don't blink with this one.
Pet Phan Kong just about beat him into every side of the ring. Kittisak still pulling him.
Oh, big body shots now from Pet Phan Kong.
Oh, solid knee. Solid. Finish him off there. He's going to get back to his feet.
But defensively, I think it's only a matter of time before he goes down again here. No, almost no defense at all. Kittisak.
You see him trying to attack the body there. Again, the knees, but now Kittisak's starting to fire away with those knees.
He's got a lot of fire, Kittisak, but very wild when he comes in. Big elbow from him there. Solid punches now. Back on the... What was that? I think it was a knee maybe there, or an elbow right behind in front of us there. Didn't really see what was going in there.
Yeah, couldn't tell from this angle either.
It's a solid knee to the midsection there. Very nice. Doctor, massage in the stomach there.
See if you can check that out one more time.
Right back here. See that action again here.
See Pet Phan Kong taking the shots clean, pulling them on after that. Beautiful shots.
Big body shots going in there. Big knee. Just soften the body up straight away there.
one row by Nittman. Ladies and gentlemen, after just one round of action, we have a winner by way of technical knockout. Blue corner, Phantom Corn, Sid Moon Sea.